DT was never semi-pro anyway. He's a failed DJ from Luton. He's not a bloody ex-semi-professional footballer. What a load of crap. The lies that get put out there.